Hello folks, got a true golden gem for you today. This intro I'm just doing in the car because I don't want to show where this ROC post is, but you're going to be blown away. Let's go take a look. Oh wow. This is amazing.
You are very amazing. Yeah,
I'm just half blinded, but now it's
oh,
I
I'm
speechless. Used to horses and everything, really. Thank you, Aaron. Here she comes. I think you're in for a shock. Speechless, I really am.
What a time I used to run up and down there.
So this is literally how it was then when it showed.
Yeah, they just walked away from it. They took the batteries and bunks, yep. The bunk beds were at that end. They went across that end. Batteries were here. You know, obviously there. Well, they even left the wellies on. This is literally as though just walked away from it.
Even a matter with the sun. Yeah. Original pump. It's got all its earthing straps as well. And it's got the fire blanket in there. Don't lick it.
Why have I gone? Because there's pistols.
Yeah. Oh dear.
Yeah,
there's
a few
ways. That is, isn't
there? Yeah. There's no way there.
Probably come down the vent. Well, folks, this is an absolute golden gem. This is exactly how it was left when the post shut down. That's absolutely amazing. The only thing that was taken were the bunk beds and the batteries. This really is a golden gem. Received instructions to open hatch. Hatch open. Wow. What's that in the bag? During nuclear attack. I'd leave it on there.
Explosion heard, explosion.
Absolutely everything still in place.
Police, ambulance.
Charging system parts and powering it up. Oh yeah, there's quite a few mice.
Yeah.
There's even a dirt in the well. It's 1961.
Oh.
I wonder if that was the lubricating, like the hatch. There's even matches just left.
Mm. I like the one that's just like right there, because probably like the last one that I used. It's also on there, and a tiny bit of candle left.
Yeah.
British Telecom. Was that the most cold?
And it still works. I'm still quite speechless. Should put kettle on. Upside down. Officer commanding number 14, maintenance unit RAF, Carlisle, Cumberland. Shirt, man's. Kind of weird where that timer going.
Yeah,
when did it explode?
It isn't there.
It's in there, folks. Look. True golden gem, folks. Absolutely. I would just like to say that this post is sealed up. It does have security, and it's not accessible without permission.
And we will not disclose where it is.
This needs to stay exactly as it is. It really is a golden gem, just like the day that walked out. Getting a few photos before we leave, folks.
See you, Ashley. True golden gem, folks. It really is. Just like the day they left. I'm speechless, folks. Really am.
Right. That bombshell. Time to go.
Ignace, this ladder's like brand new.
Well, folks, that's it for today. That was an absolutely golden gem of a location. The post is sealed. It's well secure. I'm not going to give its location away because I don't want anything to spoil that. That really is as they left it. Quite amazing. Anyway, thanks for watching and liking, subscribing, and catch you in the next one.